Say, I promise.
I promise.
Oh, this is going to make his year.
To be a good citizen.
To be a good citizen.
Benjamin has special needs, and he doesn't get to do a lot of things because of his handicap.
And listen to my mother.
And
help her out at all times.
And help her out at all times.
All right. Congratulations. You ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Have fun.
He is our deputy for the day.
All right. Hi.
How are you?
Okay.
We want to make it special for him, and this is going to be his day.
Up in there. You might let you blow the siren.
That's right.
And we have some things lined up for him to see some things.
All right, looking good.
Some of our equipment and talk to some of our officers.
Wow, you're an easy rider, huh?
And just make him feel special. Like he's one of us.
I can't believe that they would take time out of their busy day to let Benjamin experience something like this.
This is a serious business we're in, law enforcement, and we have to deal with so many different things. And then when we get the opportunity to do things like this, spend time with make somebody's day, it just makes it all worthwhile.
Well, welcome to the courthouse, all right?
Yeah.
Everywhere he goes, he's a joy. He's so innocent.
It is a pleasure to meet you, sir.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too.
We got more out of it than he did, I think.
He will be talking about for years that he got to be a sheriff's deputy.